shut off Wi-Fi!
Leave me that.
Oh, I am so sorry!
Take it! I can't afford another hospital bill!
Oh, thank fuck you've got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass. Oh, this is fucking awesome.
What can I say? I've never liked bullies.
Terminal.
That's the ride, my man. Where you headed, homie?
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I'll look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it. Floyd, you there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. Surface and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here. Oh, it's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
Man, I'm drunk. But, shit, I ain't getting drunker.
You got any gas in your tank? I'm gonna come around and siphon that shit. Fuck you, homie. Them's Illuminati offshore. Banking motherfucker gas price. Only a sucker drop all their bills on a gallon of gas.
Man, that girl got some green tea.
Hey, I need a cab.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Cool.
Good, Franklin?
Davis Quartz.
Hey, we're here.
Yo, way so space.
Okay, let's get the show on the road.
It's gonna be a stress-free day.
I'm ready to go.
Are you? You get in my way, I'll take you out. That's how it goes.
Bloody busy. Every day, time flies and I get bugger all done.
Right on.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
I'm sending one out right now.
Appreciate it.
All right, brother, here we are.
Forward to getting a workout this.
You got any cabs available?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
All right, thanks.
Beat's going home to the wife.
Can I get a cab right away?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Sounds good.
Absolutely.
Hey, my man, where you going? Okay, buddy. There you
go.
Why
do they make these pants so tight?
Oh, shit! Get back here!
tight.
Kitty go war.
Down. Can you give me a ride? I'll pay you. I got money. I have to get to the airport. Have you got a car or something? I'll never make it on foot.
Sure. Why not? It's about time I balanced out today with a good deed.
I'm unbelievably late for a flight. I need to get to the airport fast. Check-in closes at 2:30. I can't miss it. piece of crap rental car of all the days. The average American spends 15% of their income on running a car and almost 2 hours a day in transit. You'd expect these auto manufacturers could deliver a reliable product. Sorry, I'm a numbers guy, but outward facing. I can work a spreadsheet, but I can also work a room. I run the models, I date the models, you know what I mean?
I'll have to take your word for it. So, what flight are you trying to catch?
Liberty City. I'm an equity analyst in Algonquin. Tech comms. The big leagues, man. The pressure, it can choke you. But I live for that shit. Name's Tim, with two M's. Because, I am hungry. 24/7. What's your name, buddy?
Trevor, with three B's.
Well, listen, buddy, because you're helping me out, I want to help you out. My back, your back, they both get scratched. Get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of tip you can really take to the bank. I am hung over. The vendors took us out last night. I had so many tits in my face at one point, I thought I was going to suffocate. We dropped $5,000 on bottle service, so go figure. Let's try and get there in one piece, okay? We dropped $5,000 on bottle service, so go figure. I know what you're thinking. With everyone belt tightening, it's not cool. But you gotta stop mixing up investment and retail. We didn't cause this housing bubble or the last one. I don't even speak to those retail drones. You know, you're a really interesting guy. Good to talk to you.
Oh, I didn't realize I was talking.
And this new bubble crisis bubble... Are you trying to kill us? And this new bubble crisis bubble, it's just hysteria anyway. There's a boatload of money to be made in a downturn if you know what you're doing. And idiots lose paper, whatever the weather. When the storm comes, I make it rain. Shit! Hey, I know I'm in a rush. When the storm comes, I make it rain, baby. Anyway, enough of that. Let's just make this flight. I think I can still make it. Buddy, I owe you big time. Okay, here's my tip. Buy shares in Tinkle now. You won't regret it. I can't believe that is true. I've forgotten somehow.
Taxi man!
You fucking not ride, Holmes.
You're a fucking mojado minotanto these days.
No way! Where can I take you?
Fort Zanc.
I'm gonna have to drop you here, man.
Move!
Oh! Fucking hell!
Available for a job.
is a big bird. Michael really better get those lessons.
How you doing, Trev?
Fine! For a guy who just went into an air base and stole a chopper, are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's a heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
All right.